Hey guys, doing down here. Welcome back to BeamNG Drive, and this is a new car. I'm hearing sounds in my house.
Shut up, ghost.
But listen to how this thing sounds. For like the cheapest one, it sounds actually nice. Thank you. And I think it has and this one interactive screen or something. It has mood lighting, which is nice. It even sounds nice from in here. Oh God. Oh. Shop car. I know there's oil leaking somewhere. God, that's so much scarier in the first person. I don't like it. Maybe someone will help me. Oh. Close that. Didn't know that. Window actually works? That must be the hood. Why does the sun have to be so bright? And there's the engine. Cool. This looks weirdly accurate to another vehicle, to like a real life vehicle. Like a slight differences in lights. Oh, that's cool. Well, what do I do to do that? Please unlatch the roof first, huh? What am I supposed to do? How do I? Nope, that was the hood. That one? No? Well, then what the hell? Nope. I don't actually know. Yeah. Please open the roof first. Okay. I don't know. I'm just confused. Yeah, open the roof first. Are you serious? How do I do that? How do I do that? Pressing buttons won't work. Jesus Christ. I'm so confused. Please unlash the roof first. I did. I did. Yeah, just gonna switch to another one of the cars. Where did the car go? There it is. I'm gonna see which one of these cars does pretty good. An off roadster. Quiet. Well, it's quiet, but it's fast. It's quite as fast. Slow down. Thank you. didn't work out too well. Okay, next one. Fifth anniversary edition. 220-6 pre-production. This one, it looks the weirdest, and it might be the fastest. I don't know. Oh, that sounds nice. Oh. Jesus. I was kind of hoping that wouldn't happen. Where did my tire? Oh, right there. Okay, good. I will make it around these turns. I feel like at this point it's just normal tradition to I feel like it's just normal tradition to bring any vehicle that I download up that hill to see if it would make it. I like this car so far. It's fun. I'm gonna just do some stuff to end the video because it's already gone on for 15 minutes, over 15 minutes. Oh, I lost part of the fender. Oh. Hope you guys like the video. See ya, just like and subscribe. Have a good one.